All right, Halos, welcome back. We just finished the defense of Bastogne called Battle of the Bulge, but yeah, it was quite an interesting episode, but definitely check it out if you haven't already. But so now we're going on to the next mission. Oh yeah, we got a little cutscene here. That's what I like to see. Alright, Fall of Berlin, here we go. As the Americans and British defeat the Germans in the Battle of the Bulge, the Russian army marches ever closer to Berlin. Desperate to forestall defeat in hopes of being conquered by the Americans and British, the Germans fight savagely and hopelessly to hold on as long as possible. Victory and retribution are at hand. Fall of Berlin. Bear with me a little bit, I am still sick once again, so if my voice sounds weird or if I got a mute to cough or anything, that is what's going on. Let's get into it though. Got some audio.
Germans
here we go.
Came to our homeland with their armies and their blitzkrieg. They declared that we were part of their empire, unfit to rule ourselves. And then they left. The Germans say that Russian winter beat them. Well then, let us make it snow in Berlin.
Alright, there's the core HQ. Let's start setting up. See what we start out with. Couple regiments and HQ. Looks like that's it. Oh, we have an airfield here. Alright, let's get some stuff going first. Need a infantry division HQ. These guys are unattached.
The invaders must be destroyed. Fight to the last drop of blood. Wars are won.
We're gonna need
an
infantry division HQ. Okay, it's already going. Yeah. I was like, wait a second, it's not going. It was. It's fine. Get these two, and then we'll work on the mechanized. But first, let's do the infantry division HQ and get that guy going as soon as possible. Gonna need an old depot truck for sure. Oh, they cost 100 in this one. That's interesting. Maybe it's different prices depending on what type
this
of,
is a war of the entire
like,
Russian
ally that you're using, I guess.
The invaders must be destroyed.
There we go. Let's get these guys going. Sniper rifles, tech. What all do we have here? Armored HQ. Minus 10% of recruit cost. That's super nice, yeah. Okay. We definitely do want to get a mechanized division HQ. I think I'm actually going to get these guys first, though. Sniper infantry regiment. That sounds awesome. Where do we get that? Sniper. Is it?
Wars are won by
yeah,
a
here it
strong
is.
Will for victory.
Sniper rifles. Sniper infantry. Should we try it, guys? I think we should try it. Let's also get this. Minus 20% to recruit cost. Yep. That's all fine. Rocket truck. Mechanized and armored division HQs. Oh yeah, these things are amazing. I definitely want that. We don't have to do it like immediately, but yeah, that's what we're doing for sure. These are anti-tank regiments, which are super useful. I'll do sniper rifles for the rest though, I think. Or at least for a few of them. Alright, we're pretty much just waiting on that upgrade to go through, and then we can get sniper rifle units. Oh, I've got some enemies over here. Let's take these guys out if we can. Might be a little bit tricky, but we should be able to do it. We do have two allies here as well. Okay, there we go. Sniper rifle's done. Get a few of them at least. Oh, they're getting a little bit wrecked actually. It's because these guys back here, they're getting wrecked.
People.
More to their attack value, yes. More to current morale, yes. But let's get the attack value first.
The invaders must be destroyed.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be useful. That's what I have right now, the anti-tank infantry. That's what the AT stands for. Definitely want that. I mean, I want pretty much all of these upgrades actually, just I don't have the money right now. So we'll wait a little bit on that one. But yeah, this one's definitely gonna be useful. Really soon actually, because I do have the two anti-tank infantry regiments. There we go.
Fight to the last drop of blood.
Alright, these are going to be our first squad, and we're going to move them straight over here. Take out all this stuff. I would prefer to take out this artillery battery first, if we can. Bunker. There we go, and look at this bunker. There we go, good stuff. Oh, we got some enemies rolling in here. What the heck? Medium tank regiment. Where are you running off to?
Wars are won by a strong will for victory. Show initiative and
okay, yeah, we definitely need a mechanized division HQ pretty soon here, but still pretty low on money overall, so we gotta be careful there. Let's go ahead and grab an ammo depot truck, because our ammo depot, our ammo supply is a little bit low actually. And then we can start moving down here and taking this area with our ally, and then that'll boost some of our stats up, because I think if you take a city or capture it, it'll actually give you like ammo and oil and stuff like that, which is nice. It should stay here, I think. Oh wait, no, it doesn't. Never mind. Unpacked real quick. That bunker got some long range, for real. Let's take out this bunker and then we'll focus on the artillery tank regiment. It's almost gone. There we go. Alright, we can retreat and regain some stuff here real fast, and then we'll continue on from there. We have enough to get a mechanized division HQ now, so that's good. Thank you, thank you. Appreciate the money. Wait, we can attack this stuff? Why would we destroy this? Huh. Interesting. Alright, it's gonna be a hard place to siege, but we're gonna try it. Got a lot of defenses here. What's the objectives exactly? Capture Berlin, and that's way down here. Yep, okay. South and north. Gosh, yeah, this is not gonna work. Hold on. I didn't expect there to be like a million of those guys. That's crazy. King Tiger Tank Regiment, nice. They've got so many upgrades already as well. Just out the gate. Maybe the sniper infantry regiments weren't the best. I didn't think we'd fight against so many vehicles. The mortars or anti-tanks would have been better a little bit. I think the anti-tanks especially. Let these guys regen a little bit here. You can see their health bars down there, and then we'll move right back in, I think. Get him, get him. They've regenerated their guys a little bit here. Yeah, we really gotta get better stuff actually.
Fight to the last drop of blood.
Mechanized. see how vehicles work.
Wars are won by a strong will for victory.
Alright, come on, rocket truck regiments, that's what we want. That'll help us out a ton if we can get those guys going. How much do they cost again? Minus 15 ammo and minus 10, which are lots. Oil. Need another ammo pro track.
They want respect, Piot. My family has crossed.
Oh my gosh, they're getting wrecked up here too. Hold on. Gotta defend up here as well.
Maximalny has crossed.
Oh, they're backing off actually. Wait. Confusion.
This is a war of the entire Russian people. The invaders must be destroyed.
Alright, let's get this upgrade done. We'll do that in a minute. Yeah, that's fine. Let's get some more rocket truck regiments.
Maximalny has crossed.
Отделение готово. Выходим к позиции. Отделение готово.
Ждем приказа. Обеспечиваем быстрый бросок.
Отделение готово. Мы готовы. Мы готовы.
Взвод готов.
Отделение готово. Подходим к позиции.
Ждем приказа. Обеспечиваем быстрый бросок.
All right, have these guys regenerate a little bit.
Stay front. Maximalny has crossed. Obispect Piot. Stay front.
All right, we're doing okay. Let's get another rocket truck regiment, and then a fourth if we can.
Жди его команды. Жди его команды. Жди фронт. Жди фронт. Жди его команды. Обеспечь пилот.
Let's see what units these enemies have over here.
Steel command. Maximalny has crossed. Maximalny has crossed. Закрадательный! Огонь!
Отделение готово! Выходим к позиции!
Жди фронт!
Come on, come on! Good, good, good!
Жди его команды!
Almost done there!
Обеспечь пилот! Закрадательный! Огонь! На пьете! Жди фронт!
Отделение готово! Отделение готово! Отделение готово! Подходим к позиции!
Жди фронт!
Окей, найс! Chillin.
Закрадательный огонь. Закрадательный огонь. Закрадательный огонь. Жди фронт. Закрадательный огонь. Жди его команды.
Alright, another rocket truck regiment.
Steel command.
Get these guys all regrouped a little bit here. These guys can head down here as well. These guys are kind of chilling. I'm gonna send them back down here so we can regroup here and kind of take Frankfurt here.
Fight to the last drop of blood.
We need a armored division HQ whenever we can get it. Should be what we go for next. Just cost a bit of money, that's all. I kind of want these guys to entrench themselves if we can. I think that would help.
Stay front. Maximalny has crossed.
Alright, we're almost there, Wing Division HQ. 28 more money. Does this only work on infantry? Infantry from morale and attack power. Yeah, it does. Okay. Good to know. There we go. Get the Armor Division HQ going. Oh, we're getting attacked up here again. Shoot. Okay. Alright, this is gonna all be two. Let's get this guy unpacked real quick. And the rocket trucks can start moving in a little bit.
Maximalny has crossed.
So in range, shouldn't have the like no sign. Come on, one more barrage, I think, should take him out. There we go. There we go. Alright, let's get those guys back in range to resupply real fast while I really quickly get some armored rocket truck regiments. Gonna need some more ammo depot trucks, looks like. Oh yeah, these guys are gonna be awesome.
Invaders must be destroyed.
Got a pack right there. What's the attack move? I can't remember. Maybe it's that?
Your command. Your command. Agileni Akatoa.
We lost a couple regiments there, unfortunately, but I think that's okay because they were just army regiments. Whoops.
Still commanding.
Angelenia Katova, Wantaku!
Stay front. Nabioti. Stay front. Respect Piot. Matsumani has crossed.
Angelenia Katova!
Alright, let's get another one of these guys. Alright, let's retreat for a second here. Gotta regroup. Yeah, this one's taking. This one's hard. Let's do a quick save just to be safe. Might have to break this into a couple parts. It is, I believe, the finale of the Allies campaign, though. So, in all fairness, there is that.
Maximalny has crossed.
Fight to the last drop of
right,
blood.
We must have this. If I can get this upgrade as well, that'd be big. And then the speed would be helpful as well, but not like
wars
super necessary or anything.
A strong will for victory.
Might need the bunny production, honestly, I'm not sure. Might. I'm gonna have to send these guys over this direction to try to help defend up here. Get another armored truck regiment real quick. And then we'll get this upgrade to the gyro-stabilized tank guns here. Right after that. Let's get all these guys kind of regenerated just a bit.
Still commanding. Maximalnyi has crossed.
Get those guys down here real quick. Look how fast they zoom sometimes.
Initiative and courage.
Yeah, I think the next thing I need is this for sure. So it's 150. It'll be a sec, but we'll get it. Get wrecked. Alright, let's move over here and start bombarding more. Alright.
This is a war of the entire Russian people.
We need an engineer brigade so that we can get airfield truck. Actually, I don't know if we actually need that. Let's get these gyro stabilized tank guns first and then we'll work on that, I guess. I would actually like the maximum speed upgrade as well. Yeah, let's move on. Let's move on in. Gotta take Frankfurt. So heavily defended though. Actually, hold on. Let's retreat and regain our forces real fast. Regenerate our stuff real fast, and we can get straight back out into it.
The invaders must be destroyed.
Stay front. All right, we're almost there.
Fight to the last drop of blood.
Still commanding. Maximalnyi has crossed.
Yeah, you better run away. Okay, there we go. One more, one more. Alright, let's regroup real fast and regenerate. We lost quite a few guys there. Got him. 7 HP. There we go. Good job, guys. Now, these guys can go and regroup real fast. These guys just have a little bit more to regenerate, and then we should be good. And I'm going to set up another Armor Division HQ. It's almost out. Alright, let's finish this off real quick. These guys should all be good to go. Start moving them down here. Alright, let's get these guys pumped out. Can only do one right now, that's fine. It's quite alright. We might be able to do this part. Otherwise, it'll either be a longer part or it'll be a two-parter, but I think it'll be a longer part from the looks of it right now. Steel commanded. Little boat there. Steel commanded.
Обеспечь пилот.
Закрадательный. Агат. Максимальный скорость. Напьёте. Обеспечь пилот.
Let's go. Oh, I'm so sorry. Holy crap. I didn't expect them to ambush us here, though. Oh, we can take him out here. Nice. Let's take this guy out, too.
This is a war of the entire Russian people.
Still commanding.
Alright. Let's get this resupply zone here for a second. There we go. Very nice.
Maximalny has crossed.
The invaders must be destroyed.
I think we'll just
fight to the last drop of blood.
Probably get another armor division HQ actually. It's probably a good idea. I was thinking we might just do a bunch of like oil and ammo depot trucks. Just kind of in preparation for it, but I think we'll be okay, actually.
Still commanded. Закрадательный. Агат. Still commanded. Still commanded. Закрадательный. Агат. Stay front. Still command.
Oh gosh.
Respect pilot.
That's a lot of enemies. We are getting wrecked right now.
Stay front. Stay front.
Can you guys get out of there in time? I need an airfield, I think.
Still commanded. Maximalny has crossed. Still commanded. Not guilty.
Can't defend both sides, can they?
Maximalny has crossed.
Yeah, my guys aren't strong enough yet, sadly. Holy cow. Okay.
Wars are won by a strong will.
Let's get an engineer brigade so we can get an airfield truck and just kind of destroy him that way.
Show initiative and courage. This is a war of the entire Russian people.
Сообщите координаты.
Invaders must be destroyed.
We don't have enough for the airfield truck yet, okay. We'll get it in a second then. We can do ammo production, sure. And no, actually, we'll wait on it. We'll wait on it.
Maximalny has crossed. Maximalny has crossed. Of his back to be out. Steel command.
Alright, now we can get the airfield truck. It costs 400, that's crazy. And it has upkeep as well. A little unfortunate, but it's okay. Somewhere right over here where he has these defenses.
Expect to be out. Maximalny has crossed.
Let's wrap around the bottom side and see how that works. Alright, there we go. Defense value for sure. Max speed and detection range are all gonna be super useful. Oh, hello. I didn't even know there's a thing over here. Let's destroy it. Corners.
Always takes a battle to set.
The front. Zakarada Delny. Hagan. Zakarada Delny. Hagan.
They've come to defend. Yeah, fighting on two fronts is definitely going to help us. Ooh, this is a long mission, though. Appreciate you guys sticking through it, though. Alright, let's try to continue on.
Stay front. Steel command. Zakarada Delny. Hagan. Your command.
He's not gonna make it. Alright, well, that's fine. Oh, that guy took no damage.
Maximalny has crossed. Steel commanded. Maximalny has crossed. Steel commanded. Zakarada DLD. Agai. Steel commanded.
Got this. Start bombing. Let's get these anti-aircraft down first.
Wars are won by
we'll get another airfield truck going as well so we can start bombarding even quicker. Sounds like a good idea to me at least.
Not good.
Alright, we're almost good here. Just gotta get this guy healed up a little bit. So many defenses. Holy cow. Oh, are there no more enemies down here? Thought there were. Let's check down here just to be sure.
Show initiative and courage.
I wish there was like a detection range upgrade that I could get. Can't see very far with my units overall.
Steel commander. Not guilty. Not guilty. They front. Not guilty.
Agan.
Maximalnaya is crossed. Maximalnaya is crossed. Sagrada Delny, Hagan. Your command, Nick. Not guilty. Maximalnaya has crossed. The front. Maximalnaya has crossed. Zakharia Delny.
Yeah, we just kind of gotta bring him, keep pulling him around the map a little bit here. Come on. There we go. Nice, nice, nice. Definitely proving to be a very hard mission, but it's kind of like the finale, so understandably so. I think I am going to stop the video somewhere pretty soon here. I am running a little bit low on time, but we will continue it in the next part and then finish it off in that next part, I'm pretty sure. I'm fairly certain this is the last mission, but for some reason my brain is saying maybe there's one more, but I can't remember, honestly. So we'll kind of have to see.
Steel commander. Steel commander. Stay front. Maximalnaya has crossed. Zakharia Delny. Hagan.
Let's get these guys moving over this direction.
Maximalnaya has crossed. Stay front. Not guilty. Steel commander.
The Blitzkrieg permits no delays.
Stay front.
Kind of one more volley and that should kill those guys off. Lost the target, but that's okay. Let's kind of regroup over here a little bit. Oh, yeah. Bombarded. destroyed on all sides. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, one of them destroyed. Whoops. Alright guys, yeah, I'm gonna stop the episode here. A little bit of a kind of intermission, and then in the next part, that should be the end of this mission especially, and then we'll kind of see where we are from there. But yeah, thank you guys for watching once again, and I'll catch you guys in the next part. Alright, peace.